Okay, I'm at the killing fields and I'm just heading my way over to this monument that is dedicated to all the people that died here under the Pol Pot regime. Looking around this field, you can see all the holes where the massive graves were. There's a whole field here in it. This is why they call it the killing fields, partly. It's just massive graves where they used to just throw people into once they were dead. Old bones left over, human bones. This is a very disturbing monument. There's thousands.
Sang nữa, sang nữa mọi người. Sang nữa, bye. Yeah.